for Smarts Technology Platform. We'd like to call on Mr. Paul Paho. We like to call him our developer evangelist.
Mike, hello. Yeah. Okay. I won't admit it. You know, boys won't admit they cry. So my eyes sweated a bit when I did that presentation. So did your eyes sweat also? So what's missing there? Did you notice anything? So the hackathons weren't there, right? So one day you'll be part of that video also, and when people watch that, developers will sweat also, their eyes will sweat also. And you notice the logo was the old logo, right? So now if you notice, we have a new logo. So in a way, Smart's not just a telco company anymore, we're also a technology platform. And the reason we're a technology platform is because of you. Because if you don't have developers, then we won't have a technology platform, right? So that's why I'm an evangelist. I'm supposed to convince you to develop on our platform. Make sense? Right? So give yourself a hand just for being here. Just you being here. You're part of mission building and you're part of, it's actually a CSR. Because you actually took a bus all the way from Manila to the south, right? Okay, but even if we did a chill ba dito? Chill ba? Okay. At least for 2 days, enjoy the fresh air of south. I used to live here in Alabang, so parang it's nice to be back in this kind of ano. So, welcome to Bigas Hack. Let's try to make a food security or a rice app in 48 hours. So this is nice because I think the scientists are all here and you can talk to Marco. So if you want to ask information about theory and the databases they have, or if you want some ideas, feel free to approach them. They're all here. Okay, so I always make this talk. Ask this question. What's the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word developer evangelist?
Huh? Hallelujah.
Raise the roof. Okay. So when I give my card to people, you'll see who's the developer or not, right? They give it to a developer, then, oh, you're the developer evangelist. But if you give it to someone who's not part of the developer community, their brain freezes for about 10 seconds, right? What do you do, man? Who's the developer evangelist? So it's actually a test. So the word evangelist comes from the word evangelism, where we get the word good news, right? So whenever you see me, you have to ask me, hey Paul, what's the good news? Okay, so ask me now. Wow, exciting day talaga. Okay, after lunch, no? Paul. Okay, so what's the good news? Okay, you're making history. This is the first ever big ass hackathon. Okay, you're the first ever big ass hackathon. Okay, so pat the person next to you. Say, congrats, man, you made it. Okay? Right? So, Marco, actually, not a Filipino, came up with that. Man, we have to call this the big ass hackathon. So, we're not only here to kick ass, but with big ass. Okay? So I always get this a lot, you know? For this year, we've been doing hackathons all over. So I heard someone, hey, Paul, aren't there too many hackathons? Have you ever? Okay, raise your hands if you ever heard that, okay? Or you feel that. Sabi nila, there's too many hackathons happening in the Philippines. How many of you believe that's true? Too many? Too little? See? Sino said that whatever I ask you won't raise your hand? If you raise your hand, that's a trick question. Okay? So I said, there's something about this. Maybe if you're made to Manila, you'll be hackathoned up, right? But if you're a developer, for example, Brian is here from Ruby on Rails. I don't hear a lot of Ruby on Rails hackathon, right? Or Python, maybe Python's there. Maybe some PHP, we're doing a PHP 1 in Binion. So, just for developers, because we do different things, right? Some people are into HTML5, Android, iOS, we're all silos. If you look at it, as an aggregate, we're doing a lot of hackathons, but maybe specific to you, we're not really doing enough happens for you, right? And then also for Iri, this is the first time I heard other NGOs. I just got some emails. Some big NGOs, I'm not free the liberty to say, but they now also want to have hackathon. They were inspired with Iri. So what you're doing here is inspiring, you know, other NGOs to come up with their own hackathons. They're saying, hey, these Filipinos into something. So you are changing this, not only this nation, but you're changing the world just by being here. Okay, Bayan? Just by showing up. Remember Woody Allen? 90% of success is what? Showing up. It's based there, set up kind of well here. So we're going to have an API demonstration after, so I'm just setting it. So, what's the opposite of a hackathon? Have you been thinking of that question? What's the opposite of hackathon? Okay? So the guy who's saying, hey Paul, you know what? There's too much hackathon. You know what the opposite of hackathons? It's complaining. And swining. And not doing anything about it. Right? Well, because at the end of the hackathon, what do you have? You have an app, right? And an app is what? Short for application. So basically, when you do a hackathon, you're applying what you know and you have something tangible after a whole day or 48 hours, correct? What's the opposite of that? You're just on Twitter, Facebook complaining, oh, there's too many hackathons, man. You get that? So just being here means you're doing something very good because instead of complaining and whining about something, you actually carved 48 hours of your time to solve a problem. Okay, so this one. Give yourself a big hand for that. Okay. Yeah, you could be watching a movie, man, right? You could be, you know, telling the smart crews there said, we're filing overtime because they said, we could be in Los Baños, in a nice place, you know, having a vacation on the weekend, but instead, we have to go on a hackathon in Los Baños, having a nice on the weekend, right?
You are in Los Baños.
Exactly. So nice, right? So they're actually here, and they're being paid to be here, and they're actually changing the country. Okay, but that's a good deal, right? So stop complaining. It's been a hackathon. So yeah, we're trying to support Iri by this hackathon and other stuff like Michael and Dr. Bruce keeps telling, you know, put your apps in our network. So we're here, we're trying to do that because, you know, you don't want all your apps to be in the other network. Okay? So you're helping change nations just being here. And the good thing is, you don't only feel good, you also get to get prizes. Okay, Ben? So you get bragging rights. So have a happy hackathon. If you have any questions, just go to Michael and all these people in green. See those people in uniform? Okay. So if you have any questions, or me, or any of the people who are in black. Okay. So there. So if you're not part of the developer network, smart.com.ph/developer, please be part. So some people are, oh, I didn't hear about this event, man. Or some of them. Man, I didn't even know you had the hackathon in Los Baños. You know, 21st century. Go to the website or join our, okay? So you can add me. I'm a lonely guy, so be my 2,305 friend on follower Twitter and Facebook. Okay? So join while I haven't reached 5,000 yet. Otherwise, you'll get rejected, right? 5,000 is the limit, right? So add me on Twitter. On Facebook, SmartDevNet, and of course, we're on Facebook, facebook.com/group/SmartDevNet. And on that note, I'd like to, we'll try to show you how our API works, and hopefully you can get ideas how to use Iri's technology and also Smart APIs and put them together, either as an actual app or as a concept. Thank you.
Thank you, Paul.